Not really prepare, but I think...
Nature's servant awaits.
Insect play.
Be quick with it. You point, I punch.
This mint's gonna hold the ground, hopefully on the right, and
what?
I think we have animate dead. Summon that on the left, if we can.
If memory serves.
Am I needed?
Probably try the Wand of Fear if things look like they're getting out of control.
I will yes! Culture Imperium!
Which it looks like they might. Can't target right here in this area. I'm not sure why. All right.
Swords not works. Next wave.
I awake your mood.
Okay, I think the fear worked. Where is, there she is.
Yes?
Still waiting on animate dead, though. I guess Lilly decided not to cast it. Flame arrow. Okay. Definitely not as formidable as Sentiel. Okay. I think we're hoping then to find a key.
Here. A den of stinking evil. Cover your nose, Boo. We will leave no crevice untouched.
Ion stone. Well, that's interesting. Spider spawn. Really certainly wanted that. Spell immunity. Oh, look at all these spells. It's a good catch, I think, in here. Even if we don't find a key.
I'm ready, I think.
Black spider figurine. Wondering if that's really a key. Alright, I think, well, Rave Enfeeblement, we know. She knows. Level 2, so Nalia might be able to learn that. Minor Spell Deflection. Might be for Nalia to learn. Spell Shield, level 5. Is, to sell. Fire Shield Red, I think she just recently learned. Yeah. It's level 4, though, so Nalia might be able to learn that. Spider Spawn, she certainly wanted. Grease, she already knows. Protection from Fire, level 3. For one day. Okay. Cursed Scroll of Petrification. Alright. I can go with Lily's joke scrolls. Might as well keep these organized. Protection from fire. Okay. Spell immunity level 5. She wants to learn. Okay. Alright, a pale green Ioun stone. Rygar Trueblood begged one last request on his deathbed of his mage companion Spectorial, that his skill and fortitude as a warrior live on. So his friend transferred those traits to an item. This pale green Ioun stone now holds these essences and grants the owner Trueblood's health and skill. So it's a boon to hit points and to hit armor class 0. So this is primarily for a fighter. It's not clear though, is I think this will replace a helmet. So I'm not sure then if it actually protects against... Oh, I see. It could be used by any class. So it doesn't necessarily protect against critical hits, which is actually probably more important, I think, for the fighters. She's the Helm of Baldurin. Plus 5 hit points. It's even better than this stone. I think just because it's a novelty item, Lilly will keep it for now. Well, I guess there's no animation for it, is there?
What is it?
No, I guess not. That's too bad. Okay. And this spider figurine. I might as well go through these. All right. Nalia learning Ray of Enfeeblement. Fire Shield Red. Going to sell that. Minor spell deflection. And grease. Okay. So we're selling all of those. Black spider figurine. Fits in the palm of a hand. When the command word is spoken, the figurine comes to life as a semi-intelligent spider called Kitthix. The spider will obey its master's commands for the duration of the spell or until slain. After 5 minutes, the figurine returns. It takes a day to recharge. Oh, so this is no key at all. Summons a huge spider for 5 minutes once per day. Well, that's handy. Kitthix will use its web tangle ability. Well, he certainly likes the sound of that. All right. So no key then. Whoops.
I am ready.
I think she's just going to have Yoshi check one more time. Double check that he's unable to open that door. And if so, then I think maybe we'll look for a key in the Southern Dungeons, I think it's called.
What do you need? I am skilled in avoidance.
These odd, if you notice, these odd, looks like statue heads. Some kind of head adornment. It's just strange. All right. Oops. Yeah. So I think we'll be looking for two things in the...
Aye, this be a grand enough lot. Mayhap I won't be needing to kill y'all any time soon.
It is about time.
All right, so looking for the Book of Kazaa and a key, possibly, for that northern tomb. Holy cow. All right. The stale stench of death assails your nostrils. Tombs line this hole, and you hear the sound of shuffling within them. Apparently, yeah, okay. So behind these doors, we hear something. That's intimidating. Of course, I'm worried about traps. Looks like more Egyptian iconography here on the floor. Surprised Jahira hasn't set something off.
Speak your mind.
Just stepping out there like that. Man. You know, I think... Not sure what we're getting involved with. Probably pause it here. I think next time we'll be, well. Yeah, we're in a whole new area. So I guess next time we'll be trying to safely, I guess, discover what's behind these tombs. See if we can find the Book of Kazaa and continue looking for the key for that northern tomb. But if you've been watching, thanks, and later.